Jason's high as hell. Cass is back in there about to puke.
Cass is drunk, and we're going to rehab tomorrow.
Guys.
Yeah.
I just want pizza that's like dairy free.
Yeah, that's something you say right before you get punched in the face.
It's our first week here at Alpha Phi. I want to thank everybody for coming out, especially our new recruits.
Yeah!
I want everybody to know what kind of pride we have and what kind of school spirit we have.
Yeah!
I also want to thank you guys for letting me sleep in my car outside of the house.
Ready? A-V!
See the girls all walking down the street.
You went on a date with a girl.
Yeah.
How is she?
She's good.
Better question, where did you bury her? How did it go? Was it good?
Yeah. I'm going to go on another date.
You're going to go on another date?
Yeah.
Like court date? What is it about you that girls like?
My like openness, you know?
Oh, what?
Openliness? Openness? Openliness? Openliness. Openliness.
Bro, how much did you smoke?
Too much.
Look, a white BMW and a white Mercedes got into a car accident. It's like the same girl got into an accident with herself. Oh my God, I can't believe we crashed. That's okay, my dad will pay for it.
No, my dad will pay for it.
I got cop buck in my comments. I guess I get cop buck and
I'm smoking weed?
Yeah, it's the only way I can hang out with you.
I don't smoke weed. I smoke plays like you on the b-ball court.
Blake, if you step on my fucking line one more time.
You smoking weed?
What the fuck are we doing?
Yeah, it's
why are we stopping here? I don't get it.
Cat, honestly, throw her out of the car.
Look at the shirt your mom's folding. It looks like she has a big baby. Yeah, my kid's 400 months old.
Jonah, is that a ceramic face?
Can Josh smash this for the bit, please?
What, my mom?
No!
No. Yeah, I mean...
Yeah.
Do you understand what we're saying?
I understand everything. Okay,
okay.
Guys, go pick up our dog. I'll see you out there.
We're picking up Vardon from school, which could be chaos because I have Josh with me. And Josh's on drinking Josh, so kids really love him.
Yep.
Yep.
It's him.
It's Josh Peck, baby.
Yeah, dream, dude.
Take
right.
It all in.
Did you recently rub a genie lamp?
Do you know him?
Yeah.
Vardon!
Yeah. What's up?
What's up?
I heard there's a kid here that makes fun of you. What's his name?
Chris.
What does Chris do when he bullies you?
Basically, David, he does the same thing you do, just without a camera.
Oh, this guy's a real asshole.
Oh, there he is.
You found him?
With the green shirt.
We found Chris. He has a green jacket right there. He just took it off.
Oh, no.
There he is. He's looking here.
Oh, my God. He's looking over here. He's like, let's just fucking pull away.
Chris, come here. Oh, my God. Vardon, stop.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, Vardon. You realize we're not going to school with you tomorrow. This is just a one-time thing. Chris just gave us the finger.
I'm having high school flashbacks right now, and I feel 300 pounds again.
Yo, come here, Anthony.
We heard Chris picks on Vardon.
Well, yeah, sometimes, yeah.
Tell Chris to stop picking on Vardon. That's my job.
Chris said that he beat up Vardon at the YMCA. You want to be on the vlog?
No, Vardon, stop it. This is no time to win friends over.
Don't say anything to Chris, Blake, because I don't want him to hurt me or anything.
Vardon, Chris pushed you?
Yeah.
All right, can I handle this?
Are you serious?
Nope, no. Scared.
The principal's coming.
Actually?
Oh, you know Chris?
I know Chris.
Yeah, he's bullying me.
Come chat with me tomorrow if you want. We'll solve it.
Thank you.
You got it.
Thank you.
Bye. Bye.
No one tell Chris that we tattled to the principal.
Okay, no ass whooping. We just told on Chris.
Guys, I'm really nervous. The only thing that calms me down is Taco Bell.
Okay, this will make you feel better?
Yeah.
Did Jonah make you say all this?
Yeah.
Yeah.